I really like the neuropsychology program at UNH. It's a really great blending of the neurological side of the brain as well as the psychology component. In child clinical psychology, we're studying parent-child interaction therapy. We're role-playing a parent-directed interaction and a child-directed interaction. Those kind of exercises are great to think, what if I was in this position, getting to help families? UNH Manchester is a tight-knit community. Being a smaller school, I've gotten the opportunity to view my professors also as mentors and learn from their life experiences. Over the summer, I got to be a part of a research fellowship in the Vision, Sensory, and Perception Lab. Getting that opportunity is really great to be able to see what it would be like to work in a lab setting like that and conduct that research. I'm graduating in May and I have an internship lined up. I'll be a co-facilitator for group therapies for teens and adolescents. It's a great opportunity for me to continue to learn and grow, and I just feel like I have a bright future ahead of me. I'm excited for lots of different possibilities.